We have received news that Mohammad Reza Pahlavi, the Shah of Iran, has died. He's been suffering from lymphoma cancer for years now and lost the battle while residing in Egypt.